In the previous video, we established that copied sketches remained independent of the original sketch. What if we had used parameters? Thank you to Blacksmoke DMAX for asking this question. Let's test this out. Let's start by creating a parameter. Go to Modify, Change Parameters. Create a new user parameter by clicking on the plus sign. We shall create a diameter with a value of 10 mm. Enter the value in the expression field. Hit OK. Create a sketch on one of the faces. Let's create a circle. With the dimension field still active, type in the word diameter. As you begin typing, you would notice the existing parameter popping up. Select that and hit enter. Notice the letters FX in front of the dimension. This means that it is linked to a parameter. Select the circle and press Ctrl C to copy. Exit the sketch. Create a sketch on another face and press Ctrl V. Let's leave the circle in the default location. The dimension gets transferred over with the same FX in front of the dimension. Let's exit the sketch and try changing the parameter value. Go to Modify, Change Parameters. Double click on the expression and change the value. As I hit enter, both circles change in diameter. So this would be the way to create copied sketches that follow the original dimension. If you need to break the link, you would have to go inside the sketch, delete the dimension, and create a new dimension.